Welcome back, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. What's up? You know, I know it's been a minute. You feel me? Man, I don't know where to start in this beach. You feel me? I didn't vlog for 2 months. You feel me? I'm still pulling views, but not pulling subscribers and shit, man. I was just like, man, I'm losing subscribers and shit. It's fucking crazy. You know, there's fucking inflation. You know, everything's really expensive. I mean, like, fuck. You feel me? $100 is not even nothing. Like, $40 for a haircut, $40 for gas, $20 for a meal. That's already $100. You feel me? I mean, like, money, like, it's so hard to earn it, and it's fucking so fast to blow it up. You know, it's, oh man, fuck this shit. You feel me? I did struggle a little bit. I do struggle a little bit, guys. Like you know, normal people like y'all. You know, you feel me? Yeah, I'm not saying that I'm rich and shit and I live in a mansion. No, you know, of course, you know, I live in the real world, you know. I go out there and I grind and, you know, I try to figure it out just like y'all, you know. There's nothing different here in this channel. Like, you know, some YouTubers don't like to, you know, show their struggleness and, you know, that they don't like to say that they struggle and shit. Everybody struggles, you feel me? So right here in this channel, I just don't give a fuck, you feel me? So, you know, if you're cool just like me, you know, if you know you don't get booted here all the time and shit, you know, don't forget to hit the like and hit that subscribe, and let me show you a little bit of a review about my piece.
Si supiera, chaparrita, cuánto. Es porque tú eres el bien de mi vida.
This is my baby, you know, this is the one I carry, you know. You feel me? This is it, you know, this is it, you know. But guys, if you're looking for a nice fucking piece, look, a Glock's nice, you know, don't get me wrong, I was thinking about getting a Glock before this one, you know, like, it was this one or a Glock, and I was just like, man, hell no, you know, because I want a 1911, you know, like, you know, but it is, you feel me, like, I don't know if you can all see that, but, I would, you know, hopefully you can. But this is a Rock Island's Armory, you know, TAC 2. That's a long ass name. I just call it the TAC 2 from Rock Island's Armory. You know, it is a 45. It is a 45. You know, I love the gun, guys. You know, the first day I played with it, like, you know, like a fucking, I went to the shooting range, right? And I like cocked that shit. And I was just like, yeah, that is, you know, fuck it. Man, I stopped popping it, but I didn't know it was gonna work that good. Well, in the video where I watched it from Hitchcock 45, he got his own YouTube channel, you know, he reviews guns and shit, he pops them. He pops them how they're supposed to be. You know how some people in YouTube shoot guns like to be like, boom, boom. You know, out here in the real world, you're not gonna use your gun like that. You know, you're gonna like, boom, 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 boom. You feel me? So that's what I think how reviews are supposed to go. You know, not everybody just gonna be like, oh, okay, and boom, and boom, and boom. Nah, you know, like for New Year's and shit, you know, you fucking take out your gun, boom, 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 boom. You let that whole go, you know? So when I used it the first time, I fucking, I pointed it, they're like, hey, I asked, I'm like, hey, man, you keep rapid fire? And they're like, yeah, and I'm like, oh, shit, well, hell yeah. 8 rounds of the gun, and I was just like, oh shit, I cocked it, and I was just like, oh, you're like, boom, 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 boom. It was nice, dude. It's highly recommended, man. It's like, I mean, it's, after a bit, it looks small. It looks small to me. It probably is not small to y'all, but to me, it's like really, really small. You know, I'm already, well, when I first got it, yeah, I was fucking, whoa, you know, it was heavy, you know, it was cool. You know, shit, you know, just a little review, my review of my own gun, you know, shit, you can do whatever the fuck you want. And your own YouTube channel, you know, I really don't give a fuck. You feel me? This is mine. I can do whatever the fuck I want. And I can talk however, you know, however I want. Well, this bitch is bad. Wait, this bitch is bad. I'm telling you, this bitch is bad. Like, ah, look at that. Look, you see that? Whew. That Rock Island. But look at that, Rock Island. I know y'all can see that. You see it? Look at that. Oh, tell me that don't sound sexy. Ooh. Yeah, guys, I hope you liked the video. And don't forget to hit the like and hit that subscribe. And I'll see y'all soon with another vlog. I'll see y'all soon, real soon, with another vlog. I promise. I'm not gonna take 2 months again, you know? Fuck that, you know? Shit, we need to reach our goals. All right.